you deposited $100,000 in a really good bank paying you 4%. That deposit was a liability. So the bank turned it into an asset by lending it out to your neighbor or you to buy a house. Okay. So then once that house is purchased, the money goes to the seller and they deposit the money in the bank. Then the bank lends it out for somebody to buy that nice BMW M2, which is what we're looking at, is a nice blue M2 with black wheels. Pretty sweet car on the screen. So if you can't see that, I'm just describing it. Then you get the car, the dealership gets the money from the bank and they deposit it back into the bank. Okay. Then you want to do a home remodel. So you take out a home remodel loan. The money goes to you for that home remodel. You pay the contractor. Contractor deposits the money in the bank. Then the bank lends that money out to somebody that got in too much trouble in Las Vegas for a debt consolidation loan. The debt consolidation loan pays the credit cards off. The money went back into the bank. All I'm saying is, for those of you that are just listening, who is in control of all of these transactions? Is it you? No, it's the bank. So if you were to become the bank, you would be in control of all these transactions, which you indeed can become the bank in your own life very easily.